I'm Umberto Poli, I'm from Italy, I'm rider the team Novo Nordisk. Today is the stage 8, so it's the long stage, 192K, and the first part is hard because it's the climb, the 9K, but after it's flat, and the team work for the finishing sprint, and good luck for today. So today is the long day, we are really tired and now recovery and look for tomorrow for the last stage.
Why don't you go a little bit further off the back?